Go. Good. Keep that elbow in tight. Elbow in tight right here. Bop. Okay? Good. And pump the feet. Don't commit to me. Good. On that back foot. Come on, baby. You're showing your front foot when you're doing it. You're just using your torso too much, dog. You gotta get a lot of your glutes. Because what you want it to be is here. External rotation, internal rotation of the leg. You want it to be both. Right now, we're kind of still on the front leg, and you're kind of just doing this. Which is okay, but again, you're committing yourself too much. Again, tension, not habit. So again, what I want you to do when you feel that hook, here, make sure you get that back heel. There it is, right there. There it is. Good. Keep that light elbow in tight. 90 degrees, okay? Good. Good. Now when we pull, so to my hand. So we use both the left hand and the right hand, right? We use both sides together. Okay, go again. Hold. At the end, go. No worries. Hold it. Come on, you should be able to hold it at the end and maintain your stance, keep your center strong. Just a little more with this side. Right there, okay? That's where it ends. You see how that bar is in line with the cable from there? That's where we stop, and then at that point, it's almost like you're stabbing somebody back here. Okay, go. Good. And once you get it downward, you begin to feel like a little momentum. We're going to go, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Okay, from there, you're going to work a little bit of agility in the frontal plane, which means when you're moving laterally. And remember, don't just do the step. You use the step. Remember that racehorse analogy? Smooth. You know what I'm saying? Smooth. Most of that pressure's on the outer side. There you go. Come on. Wait for it. You're trying to force it to come back a little too much. You know what I'm saying? You gotta wait for it. Here. Wait. See what I'm saying? You gotta wait for it a little bit. Wait for the weight to shift. Boom. Explode the other way. Okay? Use the set, brother. Come on. Good. Tap that foot. And it barely taps. Most of the pressure's on the outer foot. There it is. Good, Jeremy. Come on. Good. Excellent. Way to get on that back foot, Billy. Good. 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 Straight right after that. So when you throw your strikes, we're all in your body just thinking about going here. Then we can work on head movements later on, okay? Just keep that body still, so we'll start going back and forth between your strikes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 on each one, okay? There it is. Stay right there. Keep your stance. Better. That's it right there. Much better. That's it. Those are crisp strikes right there, baby. Look where you're at. You're immediately out. Okay. Right here, so now we're gonna get what we're doing. We're doing the press and pull all at the same time. Boom, right here. The weight goes straight up to the ceiling from there. Here to here. Boom. Okay?
Guys, good.
Nice. Good alignment, Jeremy. Fire off that right hip. There you go. Really pull with that left lat. Boom. Force through it. There you go. Good. Let's go. Four more. Come on, Jeremy. Let's go. One. Two more, come on, fire them out. Bingo, keep that elbow in tight, come on. Atta, baby, good. Feel how it works? So here, I'll kind of guide you along with this. This goes here, that's how we hold it. From there, we're gonna do our downward pull chops. Can you hear? And notice how loose my upper body is as I'm doing this. There's points where I tense it, so because I'm a little short, and obviously I can't go all the way down, otherwise it's in my head. So you may have to adjust to that a little bit, which is fine. But from there, just go back. The harder you swing it, the more challenging it is. But what's it teaching? It's teaching you to relax your upper body while you're engaging the core and your glute muscles all at the same time. There it is. Time them. There you go. Time them. There it is. Now whip it down. Wow. Wow. There you go. Get that core lit up. Keep going. Come on. 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. There it is. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go straight across. Go in here. Around the world. the swing ball, okay? Keep going, come on, stay on those heels, baby, come on. Well, two more. Good, switch sides, come on, baby. There it is, come on. Keep that center strong. One more, the timing of your body to snap forward to get into that roll, okay? Okay. Just slide it to me, I'll get it back to you. Good. Nice. And that's gotta be a little more fluid, you know what I'm saying? You should kind of like stopping here.
I'll wait for my body to come.
Exactly. What I want you to do is just whip yourself a little faster. Watch two back and I'll slam it to you. So from there, do that as a timing. And see how I use the momentum. After the timing, out of it. Go into them. Snap those hips. Snap the arms at the same time. Simultaneous, Jeremy. We're using the whole body together. There you go. Good. Keep going. Four more. Give me them. There it is. That's it. That was good right there. There we go. Come over. There it is, like a racehorse shoe, baby. Good shit. Good. Attempt it, baby. I want you to rip it through these pads, okay? There you go, good. There, that's it, right there. That's the intensity I want, Jeremy. Like that, we trained that shit here. That way it transitions into the fight, okay? Rip them. There you go. Good, beat it straight at the end of that. Good. That's it. Well, good. This side you're good, man. Rotate across. Come on, from the hip. So the hip externally rotates and the other one follows. There it is. So the right hip leads, left hip follows. That's it. You know that? Good. Keep pull back. Left hand right. There we go. To my hands. Control, baby. Come on. There it is. Lean from the hips to the triple body, Jeremy. Come on, hips. That's it right there. Good. Good leverage. Good. Keep going. Come on. To my hands. Don't get lazy. Come on. Four more. One. Two. There it is.